I think it would be a dream to play just any queen in a Sanjay Leela Bhansali film.
You're part of Imtiaz Ali's next?
Am I?
That's what the news is with Karthik Aaryan.
Is that true? She can't answer that. She just wants to do all kinds of films. But working with Varun is just, it's something I've wanted for a long time.
Do a film with Karthik Aaryan.
You tell me now, I really want to work with Karthik Aaryan.
Do the iconic Saif Ali Khan, wow.
It's my father, yeah. What do you mean? How can you make me do this?
Is there any word or phrase that you say a lot?
It's a bad word. Should I say it?
Please do. This is Aliza from California, USA. I would like to ask Sara Ali Khan, what is her dream role? Like she have been seen something and wanted to do a similar role in future.
I think it would be a dream to play just any queen in a Sanjay Leela Bhansali film.
Apoorva from Mumbai, what was the most memorable experience you had on the set with Sushant Singh Rajput?
I think it would be probably one of the days that we were shooting in Chopta. I think the tea stall scene where we're doing the chai, drinking the chai and throw it.
That's a very nice scene.
That was a really memorable scene.
All right, Pratik from Delhi, your favorite compliment that you've got after the release?
It looks like she has been gracing the screen for more than 2 years.
Okay, I'm sure there must have been. Brijendra Mishra, Sara's acting is best. She's very cute and beautiful in future. Which type of films will she like to?
She can't answer that. She just wants to do all kinds of films. That's the dream. Like, I can tell you that I want to be convinced about my role and I want an opportunity to do various different kinds of films.
And you're part of Imtiaz Ali's next?
Am I?
That's what the news is with Karthik Aaryan.
Is that true?
That's the news which is doing the rounds.
Nothing is confirmed yet.
Okay, this is Pankaj from Jharkhand. Which young actor do you want to work with from Varun Dhawan or Ranbir Kapoor?
I would love to work with Ranbir, but working with Varun is just, it's something I've wanted for a long time.
Sudha from Bangalore, best actors or actress according to you in this generation especially?
Alia Bhatt.
Alia Bhatt. And in male?
Ranveer Singh.
Hey, I'm Kiran from USA. Just want to wish her good luck. Watch some of her interviews. She's very gorgeous and I love how she interacts with everyone in a very beautiful and dignified way. So your interviews have been a huge success.
Thank you.
All right. So were you trained for that? People are saying that maybe she had been given the questions in
advance.
Who'll
train me?
All right. But the response has been amazing actually for your interview especially. This is Bhavin Goria from Mumbai. In what ways are Bollywood actresses better than Hollywood actresses? Do you think they're better?
I don't think there's any better or worse. I mean, how do you answer that? You just act here and you try to do your best and you try to be your own person.
This is a very good question. LV Braganka from Goa. Sara Ali Khan said that education is more personal thing. Can you please tell us more about it?
I think that being educated, at least for me, it makes you look at the world in a certain way. And I think that the way you see the world affects the way you see yourself. And the way you see yourself affects the way you are, and that's the most personal thing there is.
Shannon from Mumbai, how was it working with Ranveer Singh?
Outstanding.
Okay.
Amazing.
The promo has received a great response, both the promos.
Yes.
Aakmari as well as a theatrical trailer. So happy with that?
Ecstatic. I think we've crossed like some 30 million views with Aakmari. So I'm like, it's just amazing. And especially since it released the day before Kedarnath, it was really something else because there's Aakmare going on and then there's this going on simultaneously. It's a dream.
Ji, this is Faisal Vindhani from Nanded, India. A thing which you have learned from your dad, Saif Ali Khan.
I've learned so much from my father, but I think to be able to strike a balance and not let any compliment or any criticism go to your head beyond a point.
Tanvi, love your personality. It's infectious and like a breath of fresh air.
Thank you, Tanvi.
What do you love most about yourself?
I actually have an answer to this, which I'm proud of. I don't think that I let things get under my skin beyond a point of time. Mujhe jo karna hai, main kar sakti hun, bina zyada soche samjhe.
Okay, this is Rikin from Mumbai. Is there any movie of Saif Ali Khan that you want to act in as a remake of that film?
Remake? It would be nice to do something like Hum Tum also, you know.
Oh, okay. That should be interesting. The name is Mehai. When will she come to UAE to promote her films? From Dubai.
I think that Rohit sir, myself and Ranveer will be coming to UAE very soon. I think.
Abhi from Jamshedpur, any memorable incident from shoot you want to share with us all? I think he's referring to Kedarnath.
So many. I mean, there's no way that I can tell you, but I think that the times that we were shooting in Chopta, I think it was my favorite there, which is the most of the love song, that entire song where Sushant is taking me up and down on the horse. I think all those times are really nice.
Upuli from Sri Lanka, what is your approach in choosing your scripts?
Conviction. You need to be convinced in something or the other, and the conviction can be different. You can be convinced in your role, you can be convinced in your director's vision, you can be convinced in your co-actor's energy. Just be convinced and follow your heart.
Bindu from Hyderabad, when did you do a film with Karthik Aryan?
You tell me now, I really want to work with Karthik Aryan.
This is Saket Patel from Kuwait. Can you do the iconic Saif Ali Khan? Wow.
No. Please don't hate me, but no. It's my father, yeah. What do you mean? How can you make me do this?
Ankit Sharma from Ghaziabad. Congratulations, Sara ma'am, for your first film. Watched Kedarnath first day and loved your character. Which actor, according to you, is more cool, Ranveer or Sushant? So I think that's not fair.
That's not fair at all, but thank you so much for the lovely compliment.
Watched it first day. Rakesh from Vizag, any word or phrase that you notice yourself saying a lot? Is there any word or phrase that you say a lot?
It's a bad word. Should I say it?
Please do.
Maki, Ank.
Thank you so much. Nitin Rathore from Aurangabad, have you already started with giving selfies and autographs? How does it feel?
Yeah, autographs though, nobody asks for anymore, but selfies a little bit, it feels very overwhelming. At least now Kedarnath is released, so at least I can justify it. But before that, I used to be like, मैंने क्या किया है? आप कैसे जानते हो मुझे? मैंने क्या किया है कि आपको सेल्फी चाहिए? पहले आप बताइए. But now, I think that hopefully if people like my work in Kedarnath, it'll be a little more justified.
Okay, Abhi from Jamshedpur, what makes a star apart from their fans? What are fans to a celebrity?
Everything. I think that, you know, you do work because you want to have an impact, and in order to have an impact, there needs to be somebody receiving that impact. So it's very important.
Nitya from Bhuj, Gujarat, please tell her that I love her and all luck, love and blessings to her on her shining career ahead. Gonna see Kedarnath soon.
PS, please watch it. What do you mean sweetheart? It's released? Come on, watch it. Thank you.
Okay, this is Cinebop. I don't know from where. Which food you like the most? Sardar?
I'm not talking about food.
Sardar Pav Bhaji or Hyderabadi Biryani? I think he's different.
It depends. If it's a Thursday and I'm a vegetarian, then I think it would be Sardar Pav Bhaji. But Hyderabad ki biryani se koi compete nahi kar sakta. Mirchi ke saran ke saath yaad hai.
It's an epic actually. Upuli from Sri Lanka, what did your mom say after watching you in the movie?
See, I'll tell you that she loved the film. And she loved me in the film. But I think the more interesting question is how she felt after reading the reviews, and she feels very grateful and very humbled because she realizes that darshakon ko pasand aana important hai, mom ko to acha hi lagega, beti hu unki.
Ji. Charan from Hyderabad, hi Sara, which actor do you want to work in your next? If given an opportunity, will you work with South Indian actors? If yes, who's your favorite?
I would work with anybody. I mean, for me, I think script is king, and of course, there's aisa kuch nahi hai.
Beza from Turkey, when was the last time you did something for the first time?
Yesterday, a film. Released for the first time.
Okay, Vinesha from Mauritius, please ask her if she ever gets a chance to play a legendary actress biopic. Who would she love to play and why?
One would love to play Sri Devi, but one can't, so. She's too amazing. Wo koi nahi kar sakta.
Alright, this is Rahul from Glasgow. Who was more motivational for you when you told your parents that you wanted to go in Bollywood?
They both were. They were both very encouraging.
This is Samir Verma from Badayun, UP. Hello Sara, you are looking fab and very confident on screen. My question, what's your strategy for choosing films? Do you take advice from parents after being offered? What kind of roles do you like the most? And
Conviction. You have to believe. Especially if you're new and you have no experience. I mean, agar aap believe nahi karoge, koi believe nahi karega. Wo bahut important hota hai, mere hisab se.
Great.